today we played Coast College in the semi-final. It was really a hard game. Coast College brought a lot of intensity, especially on defense. They played really well. It was a game with lots of errors, unfortunately, but at the end of the day, the boys held it in there and came back and got the win. So we got the win what we're after. So we've got the finals next week.
Yeah, I mean, like what I said, it was a scrappy game, but good teams find a way to win when the chips are down and things aren't going your way. So, you know, moving on, 70 minutes away from the perfect season, 11-0, so the boys have created something pretty special, or we're on the verge of something pretty special. So we'll have a big week, we've got some things to address, but yeah, 70 minutes away, and then it's hopefully a bit of silverware. Thanks very much.